This is my voice. One day in Soviet Russia.